Good YouTube, it's your boy DJ John Fire coming at y'all with a few new pickups. I got throughout the week, I just received this one today. Let's just get right into it. For those that know me, know I'm a diehard Heat fan, diehard LeBron James fan. I got this joint right here to go with the taxis. Goes perfect. You know, this one right here, I got just because, you know, I might rock it with the Chinas or, you know, I'm not sure yet, you know. But again, you know, anything with Heat, I pretty much buy because that's my team, you know. Slide these over here. And this is the pickup that I want to get into. But before I get started with this one, I don't know what type of release to call this shoe. Nike was the only ones that got them. Big shout out to my brother, A-Star12, for letting me know because he know how much I love LeBron's. He hit me up and saying that, Nike had them joints or whatever, and you know, I think they sold out in about a day. Not sure if they release in stores, there's not a release date, you know, but let's just get right into it. You got the LeBron 9 Low, colorway is Game, Royal, University Gold, and Mid Navy. People are calling these the LeBron 9 Low Entourages, but I'll get into that in a minute. Really, really nice colorway, man. I ain't no front. You know, in my opinion, these are the second best colorway of the lows, in my opinion, behind the Floridians. Really nice, man. Really nice. You know, but I actually brought this joint out here. These are actually the Entourage 8s. Just a comparison, as you can see, for them to call these the Entourages, you see there's a color difference. This one is lighter, this one is darker. I like both, you know, but if I had to choose, I definitely would choose the Game Royal. I just think this colorway is dope. You could find a little bit more things to rock with this shoe as far as darker blue, you know. But you seen one LeBron low, you seen them all. But the difference between this one is they have the Olympic seal on the back. I'll shoot some close-ups at the end of the video to get people a general idea how it's look. This is actually the same logo, I believe, on Kobe 7 Olympic joints, you know. But like I said, man, you know, I didn't anticipate this shoe selling out this fast because if it wasn't a quick strike, like I said, I don't know what to call it, a quick strike or, you know, this just popped up on Nike. It's crazy, man. You know, these LeBrons, you know, not really coming with release dates and stuff like that. But I guess you can call it a quick strike, you know. But like I said, a few people are calling these the Entourages, so it is what it is. And like I said, you know, I just want to show people, you know, what I got or whatever. You see the yellow and the 360 air bubble. You have the white and gold Nike swoosh. You have the white swoosh on the other side as well. Signature, you know, all that good stuff. These did not come with extra shoestrings. Some people, you know, probably will put the gold, yellow shoestrings if they can find them. But, you know, I'll probably leave them like this or whatever. But before I go or whatever, I want to give a shout out to, you know, this guy. He asked me to, up and come sneakhead, asked me to give him a shout out. I don't want to get your name wrong, brother. I'm going to put his name in the description box. His name is Menace to the Burbs. You know, if y'all get a chance, go check his page. Like I said, he's an up-and-coming young sneakerhead. You know, definitely support the positivity. But again, before I go, I'm going to shoot some close-up pictures of how this shoe look, just to get people a general idea of if they want to cop it or not, if it comes out in the store, blah, blah, eBay. But I did go on eBay before I shot this vid, and it's crazy, man, because some people got this shoe going up to $600. You know, I mean, the hype, you know, it has to stop, man. It has to stop, you know. The shoe is retail $150, you know, and, you know, some people have $400, $600, you know, $250. You know, it's crazy, man. You know, like I said, you know, I was talking to a few YouTubers or whatever, and I told them, you know, I got one foot out the door from this. You know, just don't like the way it's, you know, going or whatever. I try to help whoever I can, whenever I can. But, you know, it's just, the game is just getting crazy, man. Whatever you want to call it, game, collection, you know, whatever. But, With that being said, big shout out to everybody doing their thing. I'm gonna show some pictures, and I'm also gonna do on few on these as well. But I'm out. Peace.
This shit is highly sophisticated. I just make it look easy, nigga. Follow me. I'm so sophisticated. To get a verse from me, you gotta be initiated. To get a purse from me, she gotta be sophisticated. Purchase a whip from me and never miss a single payment. I'm from the city where the Muslims, even Christians hate it. Even the black folk hate to see another nigga made it. Tell all them pussies to chill, champagne refrigerated. Just bought a chopper cause the last one got it confiscated. Count on 100 mil so many times I contemplated. You wanna be the hottest, but that shit get complicated. I pull your card, I know your pussy by your conversation. Show you the safety, you had to kill me for that combination. Made another 2 milli just off the compilation. I just hit a lick, I'm telling you this shit amazing. Got a white bitch for fucking me just like she Jamaican. Sipping purple and that motherfucker concentrated. This for my niggas in them prisons overpopulated. This the mob, so you gotta get initiated. If you a mob, then you gotta make an issue payment. We going hard, running back just like it's Walter Payton. The game sweet, gave all my niggas an occupation. We so sophisticated, shit so sophisticated.
You made that 100 music.
100 millionaires, bitch, you made it.
You made that music.
I'm so sophisticated, smoking weed, busting open all the liquor.